A Covington man will go to prison for his role in the January 6th insurrection at the Capitol. Nicholas Brockhoff became known as the Green Horde Hoodlum on social media after he was arrested. A federal judge sentenced him to 3 years in prison after he pleaded guilty to assaulting, resisting, or impeding officers using a dangerous weapon. Brockhoff was accused of setting off a fire extinguisher at officers and entering the Capitol building through a broken window.